After we eat, we walk around outside in the Zen garden. Today we're eating at the Rampart Casino Buffet. It's in Summerlin, about 15-20 minutes off the strip. First thing we did was got our player's card. We thought that would give us a discount at the buffet, but it doesn't. The only way to get a discount to gamble and get a higher level of card, you don't just get it a discount for having a card. We did notice on certain days of the month that they have a 50% off or 2-for-1 buffet. So if you watch the advertisements, I think once you get a player's card, they ask for your email and they will email you any type of specials going on. So that's a good deal. So it's $20, $20.99, I think, without a discount, and it's $17.99 if you have a higher levels player's card. They also have Aloha night and New York Deli night. They said it was remodeled about 5 years ago.
Oh my gosh.
Like it. Yeah, see back there, egg drop and sweet and sour.
Yeah, this is a sauce.
Sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour.
You mean carry it?
That's
chicken, battered cod, sweet potato french fries, baked beans, mini small dog.
Big one.
Thank you. Look at this. Mom.
Here.
Oh, hold it, yeah.
If you want it small, you'll say small.
Give me a piece of sausage. Small? Yeah. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
butter knife and not a steak knife.
Why do you see it on the knife?
Should put some ice cream on it. good together. How's your orange juice? Really good? I know, you ordered it. Oh my gosh. Who's in a hurry? I got all day. That's what they say, Hawaii night. We should have come to that. Here you go.
Thank you very much.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What is that?
It's like our grapefruit.
Mm. Theirs is much healthier than ours, but I don't see grapefruits on it. No.
Yeah, I see here.
Still don't see it. Oh, those look like limes. Our grapefruits are huge.
Not sure what they are.
It doesn't say. It says Zen Garden.
Huh?
Zen Garden. You don't know what Zen is?
Zen.
You're Asian, you don't know Zen? Like meditating? This is the back of the buffet. I don't know why that part's not open today. They got a pool. I didn't know all this was back here. A really nice swimming pool here. Can't see it though. I mean, that's a jacuzzi. It goes way, way, way back there. The fish. Over there too. Seems like we're in Las Vegas. There's a little bitty fish over here. Look at the baby fish. Are they koi?
This is a very small fish.
Or is it just a big goldfish? This is Rampart Casino. He said it was owned by a Marriott hotel. They're hoping you're gonna feed them. The sign said don't feed the fish. It's nice back here. I would stay here. Probably about 20 minutes from the strip.
Yeah. And I just see the corner on it and then probably put them on.
Yeah. Yeah. And Jimmy Buffett. Shake it too much. Well, when over there scared them, they just flew over here.
This is pretty. This is the environment better than South Dakota. South Dakota, that back of building is a horse.
Look at them chasing the fish.
Can you hear me?
Horses. Yeah, because it's a rodeo, cowboy. South Point's cowboy. This is more of a Italian or something. Rampart. Three ducks now, where'd that one come from? The fish are chasing them.
Took it too much and then caught it, took it all over the paddock.
See the fish are right there by the feet. Look at that big white one getting ready to get them. Maybe that's what America people call Chinese peaceful gardens. Zen. the back of the buffet. They open it up in the certain times of the year. Looks like a lychee or something. Anybody know what that is? $5, how much you got left? $4.75. Oh my gosh, you're doing good.